cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
What's going on?
I live right upstairs.
So keep on living. Stop minding other people's biz.
Mendez, hold on! It's his neighbor!
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Petrova. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? Not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops fallen in rough times can be touchy.
I'll see what I can do.
Hey, Barry? Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Try again later.
Still nothing? You tell me. You're the ones they chose for that BD gig.
Jesus. Would it kill you to show a little empathy to the one? I'm worried.
Hey! What's going on?
Yeah, poor guy. Made more in a week than I do in a whole month.
Thanks for your concern. Let's start this rodeo.
Can't just yet. Not till you get in the range. Go on, set up, chop chop.
Feeling tired?
Alrighty, how many we got? Just six? Goddamn. Well, no point crying about it. Rules are simple, right? There's the target, shoot it. Don't matter which one, go on and shoot your neighbors. Most hits wins. Meaning hits on the target, not your neighbor. Oh, right. Small caliber iron only. Don't go showing off with your fucking assault bangers or no rocket pukers, got me? First prize is a pistol. But, a real nice one. Fucking nice, I'm telling you. Anyway, tough words. Worked up. Ready?
Thank you.
The hell's that? The hell you doing with that double barrel? Says small caliber only.
Forgot my iron. Must be in my other jacket.
And that's where you keep your gun, in a holster. A holster! Get the fuck out of my sight, now!
Fuck, Chum. Chill. I'm going.
Pearls before swine, for fuck's sake. All right. 3, 2, 1. You'd cream the competition, but guess you're not as sharp as I thought.
Know what, Wilson? Kiss my ass.
Hey, hold the sauce. I look like I'm having fun here? Contest didn't do shit. Didn't sell a goddamn thing. Nothing.
Should try not calling potential buyers Bush League.
Yeah, maybe, but... Fuck! A gun's something you gotta respect. You don't know how to shoot? Don't do it! Take care, V. I'll see you around.
All right, let's see what you got.
What I like to hear.
car. Hands up. Easy, officer. Relax. Shut your mouth. Oh, shit. We have a 1053 and a 1054. I repeat, a 1053 and a 1054.
Come on, spit it out.
The boy from the footage is LeVar Martinez, age 17. His parents reported his disappearance.
Got another drive?
Suffering additional losses. The company has already announced a forceful response against the Nomads' camps. After the break, President Myers has released a statement on the flow of refugees from the Netherlands.
Machistador, an explosion of taste!
I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. Might not remember me. Bartender at the afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab.
Bar has a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
Your garage. Where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot. Can't miss it.
All right. Try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay. See you, Claire.
NCPD subcons. APB out for suspect accused of organized crime activity near Ross Street and Shipyard Way. Scavengers led by Yelena Sidorova, presumed armed and dangerous, have assaulted multiple homeless persons.
Mercy.
Night City officials are offering a reward for neutralizing the threat.
No! I don't want to die! Mercy! I did nothing to you!
Maelstrom's got a cyber psycho problem. I want him alive,
no,
so really try here. And be careful. Maelstromers are crazy. Psychosis
Mercy.
Or not.
I did nothing to you. No. I don't want to die. Mercy! I did nothing to you.
What in the hell?
No.
Got her.
I don't want to die.
What's
the weakness?
Are you trying to get me killed?
Reloading!
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
How's Biz treating you, Cassius?
Lately? Can't complain. MaxTac raided a black clinic not long past. Since then, custom accounts gone up, and so my prices. Coincidence? You decide.
Don't walk. Don't walk.
Fucking worked.
And?
Done. System's ours.
The shard works. Good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that... Sid, I have not eaten since yesterday. Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local, please.
See you tomorrow.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but this Sokka scum might actually prove useful. He's a well-trained dog. Needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose, we'll flatline him.
Chill, Johnny. He's Sokka scum to you. I know that, but Goro's not a bad guy.
Not a bad guy. He was Saburo fucking Arasaka's bodyguard. I think his pretty eyes landed in that gig.
What is this?
Hey, yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan. One, we break into Arasaka Industrial Park. One and a half, we hack Hanako-sama's float. Two, during the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers. Three, I get onto the float. Four, I convince Hanako-sama of the truth.
This your elaborate seppuku ritual?
What? Why?
Far as I can see, you're trying to get us killed. Really like to know why.
The risks are substantial, yes. But we have no choice. Hanako-sama is our only chance. You have nothing to lose, as I do. I see it in your eyes. Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
What are you doing? Don't let him off.
You're a stranger in a strange land. Going with you.
True. And you with your hands, skills, mind of a thief. Agreed. This we will do together.
Cook! Louder! Louder!
Decided to double the amount of our active night city security forces. President Myers has called
the breach. He eliminated the last obstacle between himself and complete power.
And they
surrendered it to him.
Tell me then, what do we call the murder of my father? Was that not a provocation? Was that not a...
Arasaka, an empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside, all of this began with him. The factions, power struggles, all of this. Ksa!
Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around it. Could have kept his son on a short leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at a critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu.
For his daughter. When Yorinobu fooled his band of hounds, declared war on his own family, Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with one word. Yet he did not. For he did not wish his daughter to suffer. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs, she persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand? Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences of his deeds.
Feels like that's about to change. As long as we get Hanako to believe our version of events. Conscience could also come into play. Assuming she's got one.
We must reach her first. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Let us go from here.
I hope you enjoyed it. Please come again.
Sawdust and plastic.
Come.
I have found a good place.
Shit.
Thompson. We must just climb up here. Now, this way. Fortune smiles to us. It seems no one is here today. I would call this a beautiful view of the city, if...
If?
If there was anything to admire.
Hate Night City that much?
Perhaps I am simply homesick, as you say. Now, you must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses, while I try to think of a diversion. Arasaka cannot discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attention. You will have the best view on the left. I will try here. This old scope should be good for something. Shall we begin?
Let's do this.
Got eyes on the comm system. Lot of guards. Pipes. See them?
We could use them to get inside.
Antenna. Security hub's liable to be in that building.
Perfect for sabotage.
Camouflage turrets by the gate.
A last resort. I do not wish to die there. This is not bad.
Think I've seen everything.
You wish to come for this reconnaissance? Do your job. I expected you to be more useful than this.
All right, quit moaning. Give it another glance. Footbridge, but it's guarded.
We will use it to enter if there's no other way.
Transformer by the wall. See it?
We should use it to step up.
Looks like a service tunnel by the road there.
It could lead to the warehouses.
trucks drive up regularly.
Are we to hijack one? So, we must be aware of the mech.
I think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
So, we going in?
Is this what you said before entering a Compig Plaza? I wish to be certain we have not overlooked anything. We should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, we go in.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy. What?
No sudden movements. Do you see it? That cat?
So? Cat like any other.
It is the first animal I see in Night City, except cockroaches, of course.
First it was birds, then dogs. Cats actually put up a fight longest.
Perhaps it is a bacchanical.
A bacchanico? What's that?
It is a cat spirit. It brings misfortune, can restore the dead back to life.
Feline ghost? I suppose anything's possible.
My grandmother knew many, many stories about kitsune, kappa, bacchanico too.
Where'd you grow up, anyway?
I am from the slums of Chiba 11. Once, when I was desperate to leave there, bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
What was it like, growing up in Chiba 11?
I remember the chemical stench of the canal, where we boys washed our shirts. Corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum, Arasaka selecting children, but only the clean ones.
Let me guess, so they could turn them into corpo soldiers?
Exactly. When they chose me, I felt I had won the lottery. In the army, I was given everything I lacked before: discipline, regular meals, and when I proved I was gifted, an education.
And all you had to do in return was kill Saburo's enemies.
I sense that you judge me, and yet you have no right to. Unlike you and your friend, Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant. I did not take the easy path.
Wasn't judging you.
Untrue. You opposed the corporations, their order, their world, in a mindless way, yet you offer no worthy alternative.
Take a look around. It's here. Your corporate world in its glorious splendor.
You show me filthy streets as if no other world exists. As if nothing else is possible. What of the millions who work for Arasaka and receive stability, safety?
Chiba 11 slum rats? They're there. Scraping scraps out of scop tins. Corpse decided that too.
We cannot fix everything at once.
You already forget what happened at Tom's Diner? People hate Corpse more than anything. Can't blame them either. Got some regrets, but clipping from Arasaka ain't one of them.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad, to leave this world, forget everything.
Nomads aren't lone wolves with egos, whether they're blood or not. Family comes first.
Yes, but we need not quibble over details. Do you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Compeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this. So we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Finally starting to make some sense.
It is the duty of the living to atone for the dead. Hanako-sama shall aid us in our mission.
Or she'll make sure we die for good.
Bakaneko got sick of us, looks like.
It will find its own way. As will we. I think it is time to do something,
Getting worse.
You do not look so bad. I'll be in touch. The divergent reaction, that is mine too. Thank you. Leave it to me. The divergent reaction, that is mine.
You, want something, Chum?
Thank you. think you stand a chance? Huh?
Come out. What do I call security to take you out? Fuck was that?
Surrender. You have no chance of escaping.
She's in here somewhere. Nearby.
When you come out, what do I call security to take you out?
On site!
Yes, I heard! You want to be quiet!
Things didn't go exactly as planned!
Hello? I will try to distract them! You run to the front!
We have trouble.
When you come out, what do I call security to take you out?
We have problem.
Will you come out? What do I call security?
Go!
I'm hit!
We find you, no matter what. I need backup here!
Right. Got an access point to the security systems.
Jesus Christ!
Excellent. I am also making progress.
Drop your weapon! Drop it now!
We have problem.
Cabal! Hands away, I can see them!
In the tunnel. Tighter than a wetsuit in here. Oh, reeks too.
You will have fresh air once you reach the warehouse area.
Drop your weapon and surrender.
We have problem.
Resistance is useless. Another
I've got this.
Casualty! Surround her! Got it! Reloading! Approaching target!
Float's ours to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. B, that roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down.
Careful, she's in here somewhere.
I've got this.
Nearby.
Contact! I'm in- Target nearby.
It worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.